Right now, bombshell emails in the case against Kevin Rowland.
The former chief investigator for the state's medical examiner's office is on trial for sexual battery. A former employee says that Rowland groped him in a restaurant. Eyewitness News 5's Brandon Beyer was in the courtroom this morning. He has the late-breaking update, but we want to warn you some of the video may be inappropriate for children.
Flanked by his attorneys, Kevin Rowland walks into court today for day two of his trial. A former employee says he chose an Oklahoma City restaurant for lunch because the waitresses there have large breasts. The alleged victim says that after that lunch back in 2007, Rowland then grabbed his breast and said, "You know, you've got some pretty nice expletive too." The victim says he was offended, but Rowland's defense attorney says that's not likely. Shared with the courtroom nearly a dozen emailed videos just like this one. The alleged victim had sent to Rowland. Most of them were of a sexual manner, featuring women with large breasts. When the alleged victim was asked if he found these sort of videos offensive, he said possibly. The alleged victim, who was fired later for sending those emails, told the courtroom there's a difference between emails and putting your hands on an employee. Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.